Paso police have not said if an arrest has been made in connection with a deadly shooting this morning, even though ABC 7 asked them this afternoon.
One man was killed and another one was injured at the Cazadores Sports Bar on Durazno Avenue in South Central El Paso. It's not far from the Spaghetti Bowl. Now, we brought you the story as breaking news on Good Morning El Paso.
ABC 7's Amanda Esparza spoke to neighbors who say there have been other violent confrontations in that area recently.
It was like fireworks, but not so. It was like,
and then people were yelling, put it down, and there was chaos, people running. I called 911. The police told me to stay inside.
But I thought it was a drive-by because I heard cars, one car haul.
Police say they were called out for a report of a fight that escalated to a shooting. Officers say they found out two men had been shot. Police say the victim who died was a man in his late 20s, possibly early 30s. The other man in his mid-30s was taken to the hospital. ABC 7 asked police whether an arrest has been made.
Were there any arrests made? And also, is there a vehicle or a description of an individual that the community should be on the lookout for?
No, at this time, like I said, this investigation is ongoing, and I don't have that information as far as if we have other people that are outstanding.
But neighbors told ABC 7 they've seen violence in this area.
Things happen, things that go down, and then especially with the bars around. And
every weekend something's going on. You know, they beat some guy up, left him almost dead underneath the truck. There was a stabbing. It seems like every weekend there's fights. And it's got to stop.
Some even mentioned a previous shooting at the same bar. Emmanuel Esparza, ABC 7.